Different people from the community of Old Providence expressed their perspective on how the repair of homes affected by Iota is progressing.
The repair of houses in the different sectors of Old Providence has had both positive and negative aspects. In some sectors, the progress in roofing is evident, while in other sectors, the work has been slow. The community expressed their perception of how the repairs are going.
The maestro, the Ora Javier, him tell me that I have to buy the plating for it in my house. And then after the people in Pampin, the pair come, and then I carry them and show them. Then told me, no, you don't have to buy nothing. They have to put everything for your house. So definitely that was definitely shocked. Anyway, thank God everything coming out good now.
On the other hand, from Rocky Point, Yixuni Ortiz says the process is not only slow, but now she's being denied a new house.
So I belong this room for the inner because I trouble with asthma and my son trouble with asthma. We can't live in a tent. So that pair who decayed me, I can't get the house again. Then got me for reparation. To a little way I understand, if they say, then why seal, this why don't build, then why plaster, and then why. So I won't sign it. I tell him, build back my half a house round there with tear off.
In Jones Point, a lady 102 years old has to hurry up with her house.
I want to ask them to build a house because I don't got nowhere to stay. And I fear beg people to stay with them.
Tomorrow in an interview, a representative of Findeter will talk to this news agency about the process of reconstruction and why in some sector there are difficulties.
And along with Mayor Jorge Norberto Garri and Deputy Marcela Shogreen, the governor made a tour of the field hospital during his visit to the municipality, from where he informed about the actions to be taken to improve the service.
In his recent visit to the municipality, the governor ratified his commitment to work for the health of Old Providence people. While on a tour on the field hospital, he recognized the need of repairing the local hospital to improve the health service. The first step would be to put on a roof on it.
Tenemos que pedirle al gobierno nacional. Intentaremos.
We have to ask the national government, but we will try at the local level. I will send the Secretary of Infrastructure, obviously in coordination with the Risk Management Unit, the Department of Social Welfare, Findeter, and others, to see if there is any project aimed at roofing and fixing the old hospital again. Why we build the hospital promised by our President Duque and which has already been moving forward.
One of the problems of the field hospital is the heat inside the tents, which affects the service.
We understand that we have had this difficulty, but we have to deal with it. And we are going to ask the national government. We will seek on our own account in our covenant or agreement with the municipal major to see if we can promptly fix the hospital that was damaged by the Hurricane Iota.
On the other hand, he announced his intention to seek the vaccines for San Andres as an ethnic territory.
Estamos solicitando.
We are requesting from an ethnic position as an ethnic territory to be able to get the vaccines on the island of San Andres because we have the opening of flights that are helping us in the economy but are affecting our health and life.
It is hoped that the conditions of the municipal hospital improve in order to maximize the service and working conditions.